every episode. Those ladies are mean. I mean, like, really mean.
I've always wanted to go here.
Over here. Buzz. Buzz. Buzz.
Oh. Kleinfeld, Los Angeles. It's your special day. Make it special with Kleinfeld's reservation here.
Oh, actually, we don't have a reservation.
Oh, you don't have one? Well, we don't have one available for like 3 years, so.
I just thought we could come in and try on some dresses that are way overpriced and that we'll probably never wear again.
I agree with you 100%. Anytime someone says wedding, I just mark it up 80% and it sells, those stupid idiots. But now I got a beach house in Boca, so.
I totally agree. It's like, why waste all that money on one day? It's like, buy a house! I mean, why waste it all on a stupid Cinderella fantasy? I mean, we only spent $500 on my wedding reception at Medieval Times. Okay, do you guys want to know a secret? I bought my wedding dress at Disneyland for $19.99. I was looking at all these magazines for dresses inspired by Belle or Tiana or like any of the other Disney princesses. Nowhere to be found. So, one day I was Disney bounding in the park with my husband Kevin, and on a whim, I bought an extra large, child size Belle wedding dress, and it fit! It was perfect! Oh, excuse me. Hi, Ethel. It's Helen. Helen Harris. Hi!
Oh my god! Hi, darling. Yeah, I'll buzz you right in. Buzz.
Oh my gosh, it's a Fritz Bernays! Ladies, I just don't think we can do any better than this. This is beautiful.
Yeah, and it's $5,800. Ladies, let's go look at the Jessica Simpson line on the back wall. Oh, you guys, the Ivanka Trump line is 80% off. This neon green pink dress is only $49 and it's beautiful, right?
You're kidding. $5,800. Oh, I do love a good sale. Oh, this is our bride. You know, my tits would look great in that dress.
Oh, yeah, they would. I wish I had tits.
Oh, pardon me,
Becca.
Ladies, let's let our uniquely shaped bodies decide which is the correct dress to choose. Now, everything looks good on me, so why don't the rest of you try some things on, yeah?
You know, I have these crushless tights I love to wear on occasions like this. No struggling to take it all off, you just hype that dress up, hover over the seat, tinkle, tinkle right into the pot.
Megan!
That sounds fantastic.
Crotchless?
Yeah. If you want a bear, just let me know. I know a guy who knows a guy.
Oh, thank you so much.
Whoa! That was impressive.
You know, ladies, I gotta be honest with you. I got a Code Brown situation going on over here. Code Brown, anybody else?
Mississippi mudslide.
You guys, you can't talk to me!
Annie! Do you think we ate something bad?
No, maybe you all have the flu.
You have food poisoning, ladies. Now, never eat at a restaurant with carpeting on the walls. Did you not watch Drop Dead Gorgeous?
No, ladies, you do not have food poisoning, okay? Because I ate the same thing as you, and I feel... I ate the same thing as you, and I feel... great.
Really? Then why don't you do a push-up?
Okay, sure.
How about a few jumping jacks?
That was her.